think I like the idea of a rot eater when the rots are literally how I get half my abilities. What'd that be about? What's it supposed to look like? Got it. That looks about right. All I did was draw. eats really chicken.
Aw, oh, come on!
The relic, but the village heart was gone.
Sorry guys, I'm looking at speaker wiring really quick. I'm trying to figure out the best way to do this. Give me 1 second. Whee! Actually, that, I kind of like that right there. Alright, cool. Cool!
It all makes sense now.
I'm a spaz, I don't know what to tell you. Don't look at me like that.
To transport the village heart.
You can look at me like that, I don't care. Moved mountains to transport it. Moved mountains. It's getting real. About to get sweaty up in here. There we go.
I'll return the relics to the tower. Thank you for your help, Hana.
I'm glad you've come, Kana.
I don't have a feeling like this is about to go really badly. This is about to be a check this fight out, take a break, we'll come back tomorrow. Like,
come on.
go.
Move it here. Thanks, guy. Open the barrel. Get the fruits. Get the things. Come over here. Grow the things. Where that actually is going to help me more than just getting fruit.
Yeah.
I feel like there was a statue or something, like those little goofy little shrine things.
Over there.
You guys can have a pumpkin. Congratulations, Merry Christmas, have a nice day. Yeah, there was something about over here somewhere. Where did it go? You know what? I don't care. It was probably just to do the... Yeah.
Get more diamonds!
Aw, oh, hi, buddy! Can I ride? Let's go for a ride. Let's go for a ride! No? Okay. Hey, you! Look at you, crazy face! You're getting all crazy. Well, here we go. Let's go fight the crazy lady that's gonna be dead. That is dead. That's gonna come back. That's gonna fight. This fight's probably gonna suck. I expect this fight to be horrible. This looks interesting. I'm gonna throw some shit. Y'all get ready for this. Oh shit. What? Look, you don't have to be dead. I can let you not be dead or not. I can let you not be alive dead. Undead? Dead? Living? Living? Look. If you don't fight me, we can make this really fast, okay? Deal? Where did her head go? You're a bitch. That was unnecessary. Well, that was new. Okay. Farther than last time. I have a feeling that I should have picked up way more meditation spots than I have by now. Like, I should have way more health than I do. If I did, this game would be a whole lot easier. Not very nice. Ow! Well, all right then. It's okay. It just makes me better at the game. Or something. Reasons. I don't know. We'll figure it out. There's a good possibility after this that I, like, bail out of this and go find more meditation spots, like, somewhere in the game.
Thank you.
Yep. There's a very good chance I go back and find some meditation spots. There's 12. There's 12. So, I think I've gotten two. I think I've gotten two of them. Dino, what's up, man? Bro, I'm just over here, like, getting my ass kicked over and over and over and over again. So, what's going on, dude? I'm missing some meditation spots or something, man. Like, for real. Alright. Where am I? Oh, it definitely is, bro. Definitely is. Yep. It's a hell of a boss fight too, man. This one is it's one of those like multi-stage fights. Seems to be a lot of those lately. Need to get in there. Yay, more life! That'll help. The meditation spots, like, give you more health and stuff. I missed a couple. So we're gonna go back and pick some up really quick. Cause I needs thems. If you haven't played this, man, you need to check this game out. I'm telling you, this, it's freaking legit, bro. Oh, I'll go down here. Yeah, we'll go back to that in a minute. I am, gonna try to uncover a couple things first really quick. Owl number three. third one. There it is.
See that over there?
Heck yeah, yeah. Yay! I got another little guy. These guys are cool. Plus I need 11 more and I can level up. Yeah, my rot level up. Means I get another rot ability. Which is super freaking critical. I just tried to slide cancel. Warzone has ruined me. Wow, look at all that life! There's a John Mayer song called Gravity. I'm gonna put on channel points. Every time I freaking fall, I want y'all to come play that shit for me.